Welcome back to Surviving Mars. I have some good news and some bad news. The good news is that off-screen, I decided I would try to grind up some science and, you know, get a little further. The bad news is that I think I'm about low on just about everything, so let's see if I can't fix that. Like, pronto. Starting with water. I've learned a few more things about the game since I was last here.
Sector scanned.
Okay, how are we doing? What do I need for those? Polymers and metal. I don't have much of either. Shit. Wait, why are you producing nothing? Oh, because you're broken, that's why. I might be able to squeeze some of this into working again. Where's my transport? So yeah, among other things, I found that Surviving Mars has a story mode. And it is a little different depending on each run. In this run, the game decided it wanted to bombard me from space with alien drillers and also a ridiculous, like, infinite meteor storm that lasted about 5 in-game days where I couldn't travel anywhere. Actually, can I make drones in this game? No, that was the other game. I did a creative run to see where everything is and test out some combinations of domes and things. Yeah, let's see if I can salvage this. How are you doing? Oh, that's still broken. Dumping site up there. Are you working? For a given definition of functional, what got broken? Oh, you can stay broken for a while. Which of you is functional? You are. Go. If I can get a few of these running again. Maybe I can speed things back up a little. Or at least repair enough that I won't die. Oh, even my stored water is almost gone. In this neck of things. Okay.
Crop failure reported.
Of course it is. Metal specifically, and then bring it back here. Is this waste rock? No. Speaking of, where are my things? I should really... Kelp and some microgreens. Leaf crop. And wheatgrass, I guess? suppose. Cover crop. Speaking of, I'm not gonna do it right now, or actually I probably could. Nope, just too far out. Uh-oh. Yeah, that's still working.
Warning.
Shit. Ah, no. I don't need that right
Sector
now.
Scanned. Anomaly found.
Oh, hey. Go do that. What do I have researching? Oh, the meteor defense system, I think, will be extremely helpful. Let's throw the rest on. That'll clear out the bottom half of the map. Transport. There's some metal here. Yes. Okay, so I need a bunch of those, I need a bunch of these, and as many of these as I can fit. Uh-oh. Am I really that low on food? Okay. Let's launch that and hope for the best. Definitely meeting your demand. And so are you. Oh, maybe because some things turned off at night. Oh, fly faster, please. Right? Oh, you're still gathering things. Okay.
Breakthrough discovered.
What's that do? Oh, that's cool. Because if I can get some of the production upgrades, They're costly, but they are absolutely worth it. I have a working shuttle. Yes, good. I hope this will be enough. Destroyed? Oh, you and you, right? Land, please. Where am I landing you? Here's good. He's turned on. What the heck? Okay, what's my consumption? That's not too bad a difference. Ooh, I need another one of those. And oh. Okay, so I definitely need to make use of the filtering system here. Oh, I am? Then why do I have a whole bunch of no specs?
Anomaly found.
Is it somewhere I can reach? Yes, it is. Do something. And those can be repaired. I don't need that much concrete at this point. Okay, what's the power grid doing? Oof. But I have a whole bunch stored here, so that's fine. What about you? Yeah, running positive.
Research complete. Anomaly analyzed. Sector scanned.
It would be... No. Oh, I unlocked the Hawking Institute. That's what that was. Thank you. actually storing water. Yes, I am. Oh, right, because it's being spread across all of my storage. Okay. You are going to go get more people. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Need your defense system. It's not gonna happen in time, but I will have it eventually. You know, I'm gonna stick to this level of things. How many people can I fit in here? I can fit 14. Definitely need a medic though. So drop one of the engineers. Yeah. Okay. Here we go. I hope this works out. I could have been doing some of these for extra resources, and I didn't even know about it until a little bit ago, but... Yeah, send you, and hope I don't end up with that stranded somewhere, because suddenly you can't transport anything. Thank you. space for more drones. Go rescue these two.
Anomaly analyzed.
Oh, wow, really? All in one spot. Okay. You can fuck off. Where else?
Sector scanned.
That one was just a regular one. Rescue those two drones? Yeah, cool. Go over here and fuck some shit up.
Our science team is busy with the scant remains of the destroyed dredger.
Okay.
Anomaly found.
Oh, hang on. You're gonna land there so there's no confusion. Can't get there right now.
New colonists have arrived.
An RC explorer just brought in materials salvaged from another destroyed dredger.
Meteor incoming.
Where? You know what? That's fine. Oh, did it just destroy all the resources on that?
An RC explorer just brought in materials salvaged from another destroyed dredger.
Good for us. Tell me, yes. Finally. Okay. With these numbers, I might just about be breaking even, except in electronics. Great.
Resources are low.
Yes, I'm aware. Okay, are you? No, what about you? Load up, I need the money.
RC Explorer.
Yeah, I'm not working on that right now. I'm working on the thing that'll stop the meteors from destroying everything. What crashed? Okay, it's happening up there. That's fine. Okay, I'm not actually breaking even, but I am a lot closer than I was. Shit. Please don't destroy the tunnel. I need that. Okay. Check something. If I did it. Okay, let me salvage that. How far can I go? I can go to there. Cool. What would it cost?
Incoming.
Where? Okay, that's fine.
Explorer.
Meteor incoming.
No! Don't destroy that. Ah!
An RC Explorer.
Yes, good for you. Okay. We're gonna just do that for now. Oh, hey. Go away.
Sector scanned.
Let's see, any more of those?
Meteor incoming.
Come over here.
Research complete.
Take off. Now if only I could.
Meteor incoming.
Oh. Oh no. Oh. Yes, great, wonderful. I don't destroy the drone hub, please. I can rebuild the rest. Don't destroy my ship. Why don't we?
An RC Explorer.
Yeah, great.
Meteor incoming.
Everything is just happening at once. Uh-oh. Okay, it's power.
Mission control. The dredgers are retreating.
Okay, repairs are happening. Actually, I think I'm making more food than I'm eating. Oh, never mind. That was a lie.
Funding received.
Okay. Let's send you over here. Try not to bankrupt myself.
Meteor incoming.
Where? Okay, for the time being,
sector scanned.
To empty out. Thank you. Build another one over here. Oh, I can't build another one right now.
Resources are low.
Yes, I'm aware. Okay, you are running over, and so are you, but not during the day, and during the day, you're also fine. Okay, this is sustainable for now. Okay. See, I was gonna leave that in case I wanted to expand outwards, but completely honest, I don't think there's anything to expand out to this way. Maybe up here if I wanted to build another segment, but as it is. We'll build some more apartments for now. Okay. so I'm still running behind on that. But let's get started.
Sector scanned.
I'm running good on that. Maybe I'll just build it here. Yeah. Is no one working?
Resources are low.
Yeah, I noticed. I'm just gonna put that on there. It'll probably never happen. I'm probably not gonna survive that long. That's not a good sign. Materials. Let's do this. That probably won't be enough, but it'll be a start. Not this one. Running fine. Thank you. Okay. Wait, why are they... did this again? For some reason, the game forgets which name is assigned to which rocket and just names them both the same. I don't know if I have enough officers. I'll do that later. Officers. And the explorer. Wait. Meant to do the other one.
Sector scanned.
Oh yeah, how's that going?
Crop failure reported. We have a food shortage.
Okay. Oh, that's why. Wow, I can't pay attention to anything. Officers. Scientists. One I was just looking at. Okay, I know I have some engineers around. Ah, all the way over there.
Sector scanned.
I see, it's because they don't have any metal in that depot right now. Where are you? Okay.
Meteor incoming.
Where? Oh, you're trashed. That's why. Not again. Who am I researching currently? I'm actually producing more than I'm eating. Finally.
Meteor incoming.
Where? More of these anyway. Do I have geologists? Nope. This one can be done. If I can survive long enough to get that, and then actually find the supplies to build it, I won't have to worry as much about metals. Although at that point, it seems to be a pretty big if. Where? Oh no.
Breakthrough discovered.
Okay, it's power. What? Oh, these got destroyed.
Funding received.
Hooray.
Sector scanned. Anomaly found.
I don't have enough to make it through the night. Oh no.
Research complete.
Science team has deciphered the so-called language of the dredgers.
Breakthrough discovered.
Yes, I'm aware. Crank these out and hope for the best.
Meteor incoming.
Ah, fuck.
have a food shortage.
Yeah, I'm aware. Oh no. Wait, but then... Okay, where did the power grid break? Because these should be connected. So I get a few more things working. That cranked up suddenly.
Dredgers detected.
Red alert. We have a massive object converging with Mars on a collision course.
Resources are low.
Okay, as soon as this one's loaded up, I'm gonna send it off and hope for the best.
We have a food shortage.
Oh, come on. Okay.
Research complete.
Oh no. Oh, even with that, I don't have enough.
Anomaly found.
Yep, that's nowhere I can get to.
Sector scanned. Anomaly found.
Oh, whenever the cabling gets... Right.
Meteor incoming.
Whoa, what the? I forgot about this. You're different.
Funding received.
Someday I might be able to break even in this game.
Research complete.
We all watched as the dredger collapsed into a blazing inferno. A spectacular end. While some at Mission Control cheered, others simply stared, their concerns unvoiced.
Hey. I survived long enough to get the tech. Now I just gotta survive long enough to build it.
Sector scanned. Anomaly found. We have a food shortage. Anomaly analyzed.
Oh, everyone else is down to... Oh, shit. Hey, drones, maybe hurry up.
There's more to the barren environs of the Red Planet than meets.
That's great. Oh, there's this. Okay, new plan. Let's do that. That one's still really useful. There. Yeah, I'm aware. Okay, you're going through a major process. Just go.
Breakthrough discovered.
That's cool. Wait. No, people are still living there.
Has died.
Oh good, I still have some of this.
A colonist has died.
The recent colonist deaths are a worrisome trend which cannot be ignored.
Has died. A colonist has died.
Yes, I'm aware. It won't fix the damn air machines.
Has died. A colonist has died.
And here's where the fuckery starts. I hope this is enough to do something. I know I have metal somewhere. What? What caused a fracture?
Sector scanned.
Okay. Where's a leak? It's there.
Research complete.
Oh, that would be why there's nobody working in these. Yeah, we're gonna just do this for a bit.
Meteor incoming.
Oh no. Operating in the red, but these aren't. Power's okay over here. Jeez. These are all damaged anyway, but these aren't at the moment.
Sector scanned. A food shortage.
Working on it.
Resources are low. Meteor shower incoming.
Oh good, that leak is finally taken care of.
Anomaly found. Funding received.
boost is working.
Meteor incoming.
Ah, shit. Power's running about even, but water's being drained really quickly. I could have that going a little longer.
Crop failure reported.
Don't do this to me now.
Crop failure reported.
is broken.
Sector scanned. Funding received.
Okay. I'm hoping I can get it to however much concrete it needs. And then I can just turn it off for a little while I build up the rest.
Thank you.
funding received.
Okay, what do I need the most?
Meteor incoming.
Jeez. Oh no. Okay, what am I lowest on? Aside from metal.
Crop failure reported.
Maybe I should just bite the bullet and buy a bunch of metal. Yeah.
Meteor incoming. Resources are low. Sector scanned.
Yeah, we'll go down here for that.
Resources are low.
Uh-oh. All right, what happened to my power grid?
Failure reported.
Okay, now stop. If that could hurry up, I'd have a bit more wiggle room.
crop failure reported.
Somewhere in here is metal. Ah, there.
Sector scanned.
Thank you.
Research complete.
Hooray.
Thank you.
Okay. Any more surface metal? Concrete's done, and I'm not gonna turn that on again until I have more resources available.
Funding received.
Okay. You know what? Maybe I should take this too. Oh, that one I can rebuild, no problem. And everything else kind of just has to stay as is. It's a little on the wire, but I think I've pulled this thing back a little.
Sector scanned.
Oh, that gets more expensive. I guess it makes sense that it does. Thank you. but I have a ton in storage, so this is fine.
Failure reported. Meteor incoming.
Oh no, again?
Funding received.
Are you both named Jade Dagger again? I'm just gonna leave it for now.
Sector scanned. Anomaly found.
Out of these.
Crop failure reported. Funding received. New colonists have arrived.
Pretty sure that one's drained. Yeah. Oh, the whole thing.
Sector scanned.
I make drone assembler. No, I can't because I don't have the metal. I'm unlikely to be able to do anything with this, but I'll have it. Okay, well, I'm certain I can survive a bit.
Crop failure reported. Funding received.
How much metal can I get for that? 75.
Sector scanned.
Okay, there is nothing. chipping away at this.
Failure reported. Resources are low.
Oh, wonderful. I'm low on something else. But I think for tonight, that's gonna be it.
A colonist has died.
What? Oh. Anyway, I will see you next time.